So I was spraying weeds in my yard this morning when I found a tarantula nest. And ever since I moved to New Mexico, I had heard stories of tarantulas chasing people. Not biting people, but just chasing them. And I never really believed those stories. I mean, everything I've read about tarantulas has always been, you know, tarantulas are docile creatures. They want to be left alone. All they want to do is eat bugs. Well, when I found the tarantula this morning, I wanted to test out that theory. Actually, I've always kind of had a theory that the people who were chased by tarantulas were bothering the tarantulas and, you know, bothering them so much that the tarantula became aggressive and decided to attack. So I took a stick and I tapped at the tarantula. I could see her in her hole. And you won't believe what she actually did.
I think you might be more interested in my phone than anything. Attack my phone. Attack my phone. There you are. Hi. Hi, little one. That's what I wanted. Yeah. Hi. Trying to scare me there? Nah, you're just trying to hide. Yeah. Hide. Oh, look at that. Wow. Look at you. You're just making more of a nest. Look at that. Hi, little one.